Is Surfshark VPN free? Well, no, not really. But you can actually use Surfshark free of charge for 37 days if you know the nuances. Hey there, I'm John from VPN Pro, and yes, you heard me right. I'm about to show you how to get Surfshark for free for longer than a month. And before I start, consider checking our channel for more content like this. Okay, you're probably wondering, is Surfshark free right now, but it's not? There is, however, a Surfshark VPN free trial. The 7-day trial is the first step in getting more than a month of free Surfshark VPN. This trial has all the features that app offers, and as long as you cancel before trial ends, you will not be charged for the subscription. Available on Android, iOS, and Mac, this trial can be continued on Windows and Linux after activation. So you have a mobile phone, you are good to start. Provided, of course, that you didn't get that trial before. No do-overs allowed. Anyway, that's how you get the Surfshark 7-day free trial. First, download the app from Google Play or the Apple App Store, whichever you have. Second, just open the app, choose a plan, and agree to start with a 7-day trial. You won't have to pay, but the subscription will register in your Google Play or App Store. Third, just cancel Surfshark free trial by disabling auto-renewal in the App Store. You will retain Surfshark free trial, but you won't have to continue to the next paid month. However, there's also a Surfshark money-back guarantee lasting a whole month. That means you can add 30 days to your 7-day trial, getting the 37 free days that I actually mentioned earlier. Just keep in mind that you have to purchase without using Google Play or Apple Pay payments. Otherwise, it might be harder to refund. That's how you should proceed here. Visit the Surfshark website and get yourself a subscription. You can choose whichever you like. You are getting your money back in the end anyways. But if you want to save on your purchase, click the box you see on the screen for a discount. So after you choose a plan and pay, your 30 days begin. Use Surfshark for free as long as you want within this month. But if you are willing to use the money back guarantee, you will have to refund before 30 days end. If you've paid through Google Play, App Store, or any other retailer, the burden of refund is on them, so you should contact them for the refund. Just keep in mind that using Surfshark money back guarantee could take a couple of days, so I wouldn't recommend waiting till the last month. Surfshark is a popular VPN, so it's not surprising that there are hacked apps and ripoffs circulating around the web. Is Surfshark VPN free when you're using a hacked app? Well, kind of, but not really. Not only is it debatable if it will work at all, but hacked apps like this often contain malware. Should you compromise your device for a slim chance of saving a bit of money? But if price is still one of your main concerns, check the description on this video. I have a discount for Surfshark that will let you save a lot of money. In the end, I hope this tutorial helped you out to get Surfshark for free. And if you would like to watch more VPN content, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And as always, if there are any questions or suggestions, leave them in the comment section below, and I hope to see you again soon.